Yo, YouTube.
Pretty cold right now.
Another day, another dollar. Good day. Argilex Chucky. We're back at it once more, guys. You know, we're out here working and earning. So today, we're hauling a load. We're hauling steel frame, metal frame for a warehouse, which is an Amazon warehouse. So, as you can see, I'm getting the miners and the chains ready. Making preparation for this steel, but the metal is going to be high, it's going to be heavy. So for this load, I'm going to use straps and chains. So I'm going to use chains to secure the lower part of the load, and then I'm going to go higher part of it. You gotta be secure. This, I didn't even own the amount of straps and I'm on the chain. Wanted to be secure as possible. I'm running out of time and I'm late. I'm gonna be driving for a while. I'm gonna make use of the time I have. So in order for me to catch up, I'm making early preparation by setting up my prepping my work here, as I should say, for this. So as you can see, I got my chain zone. I got my set up already, and I have these straps lined up. So I'm getting it ready, guys. So this will be fast and it will be efficient. As you know, if you're not moving, you're not earning. You need to move this load and get it delivered on to the next. So as we do so, we are just making this preparation. So thank you guys for watching. Thank everyone who has been watching, been liking and commenting on my page. Please comment, share your input, because you know we are not too old to learn, we learn each day. So share your comment. If you have questions, you can ask, and I'll try my best to answer each question, and I try to respond to every comment. Keep watching, guys. Like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel. And have a blessed day. And if you're a choker, please be safe.